don't know who the fuck I am.
Oh.
Or who you're
oh
wrestling
my God.
Around with. Where'd you get that?
What's up, everybody? I'm Rick.
And I'm Anna.
And welcome to our bucket list channel, a channel in which we try to realize the goals and dreams that are on our bucket list. Today, we are live on Twitch and you're going to be...
Yes, I'm going to be playing the third game on my list of 101 games that I'm going to play as my goal on this bucket list.
Mm-hmm.
And this game is called Life is Strange.
Yes. You're going in totally blind. You don't know...
Yeah, I have no idea what this game
is
about.
Yeah, exactly.
But I do remember we looked up and it's supposed to be a short one.
Yeah, we made a list of 101 games. You don't remember most of them.
Yeah, no, I don't.
But you're the one who chose all of them.
Yeah, I did.
So...
Spoiler alert, I chose most of these games based on the cuteness criteria. So if the game
the look.
Looks... Yeah, if the game looks cute or nice or anything positive in general, then I put it on my list.
Yeah. Okay.
that's my criteria right now. And this game, I don't remember what it looked like. I don't remember even because I made the list a while ago. Quite some time ago.
Mm.
So yeah, I don't really remember.
But yeah, I guess you'll remember as we play. This is
maybe
the third game, but again, you just finished Link's Awakening, which was the first game.
Yes, I finished it recently.
The second one is ongoing. It's The Sims 4.
The Sims, yes.
Yeah,
and
so this
is
the
number
third
two. One.
Yeah. Let's just get right into it. Life is Strange. Here is our home screen. And yeah, you don't know what you're getting yourself into? Go ahead.
No idea.
Start a new game.
I don't know what, new game?
Yeah.
Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and
future.
I suppose. I didn't read that. Oh, my thing is buzzing.
It's normal.
This is not cute looking, it's dark.
Where am I? What's happening?
Okay, so you're controlling. Oh, and then there's something written.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, it was in there. I think it was on the sign as well.
Oh my god, that's so cool. What's that? Oh, this here?
Yeah. Oh, lighthouse. Okay.
Why did I pick this game?
Come on, Max. You can make it.
Okay, I finally know my name is Max. I can't even see my back. Like, where am I even walking?
Crazy.
That's a hurricane? Is this
a map?
Oh, like you're supposed to stand up here? You're supposed to stand up here and like...
Oh yeah, like those tourist places, yeah.
You look there and you see something. Oh yeah, there's a city over there, you see?
Yeah.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay.
I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
Want a drink?
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Oh, look.
Why Arbus?
Telling
what?
You press triangle to look.
Of hopeless faces.
Oh.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw human.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Okay.
See you back.
Kennedy is tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner
look.
And capture
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
And any one of you...
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Okay, so October 1st.
October, my favorite month. The best weather of the year.
Yeah.
I love watching the leaf colors turning into tiny flames, but it's still too damn hot. Thanks global warming, and I can't bust out to the big coats and sweaters or scary movies yet, so Kate let me borrow The October Country by Ray Bradbury, whatever. Do I have to read all of this? Is it gonna be important?
I don't know, they're giving you the choice to do whatever you want.
I haven't read much by him, which caused Warren to almost revoke my geek creed before I held up my copy of Battle Royale. But he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. The last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have pictures of one of my old albums. In one of my old albums. I should find a real Halloween party to crash so I can experience some social mingling.
Mm-hmm.
Is that or a vortex club? Stroke fest? Swimming party? Or is that
backstroke fest?
Backstroke fest. You're so puny, Max. I can hardly read that. I'm so sorry. At least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks of Blackwell Academy.
Mm-hmm.
As my parents love telling me on a loop, you have all the time in the world. Cute. There's yeah. Next. Okay.
Prologue. Oh, so that's...
Ah, so this is like the...
Yeah.
Where we are.
Okay. If you click on detail, what does that do?
What's detail is? Ah, this is it.
Okay. And then if L1 and R1. Oh, the characters?
Max, Kate, Jefferson, Victoria. These are the people in class. That's the teacher.
Uh-huh.
I'm Max.
Can you select them? Oh, episode 1, Crystal.
Okay. How do I exit?
You can keep going. There's other menu options, no?
No. Where?
R1.
Ah. Oh, wow. The Academy.
Blackwell Academy. So those are photos too.
Ah, okay, so this is where the... This is like a map?
Mm-hmm. If you...
This is my phone.
You can always press X on all these things. Hey, a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still my little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once.
Cute! Wait, I'm back here.
Yeah, so you can see in the top left corner where you are in the menu.
Ah, okay, I see. So you...
My name is Max Caulfield, and ever since I was a little kid, I knew I wanted to be a photographer. I've always seen the world through my own lens finder. Maybe it's a way for me to be part of the world, but at a safe distance. For some reason, I was always drawn to own analog cameras, gear rather than digital tech. I love all kinds of style and techniques, but for me, the instant camera selfie is the one I love the most. I don't care if people make fun of me or not, I'm great company, right? And now I've come all the way back to my childhood home to study photography at Blackwell Academy, a private school for 12th grade seniors. On a scholarship even. Originally left behind Chloe, my best friend forever. quotation there. At least until I left without talking to her once in 5 years. And it feels so weird to be back here without seeing her yet. So I'm 18 now, an official adult, even though I don't always feel so wise or mature. And I'm ready to begin a whole new life with retro camera at my side.
Okay. That's a nice...
I love Seattle, so I guess she was in Seattle before. So you can select other characters and see their bio too.
So this is her teacher.
Mm-hmm.
He wants her to enter a photo in his Everyday Heroes contest. And he's an amazing teacher, world well known. Kate Marsh, this is her friend. She's really sweet and nice. Okay. She's been extra quiet and introvert the past couple of weeks. Okay. Although she's an adult, I bet she's not allowed to watch R-rated films. Huh? Oh, I know she's involved in a lot of religious groups, but she doesn't preach to me, so I don't care. Huh, interesting. And this is Victoria Chase, the elite of Blackwell Academy. And the total...
Bitch.
Yeah. And
I hate saying that, but I just don't know why somebody so rich and beautiful needs to be so effing mean.
The odd thing is she doesn't know art and photography. She can even say all those French names to break my tongue. is that she does know art and photography, okay? She can even say all those French names that break my tongue. Her work is a little cold, but she has a good eye. She also has an eye for the teacher.
Mr. Jefferson, which is so obvious that I'm embarrassed for her.
Okay, she does everything but sit in his lap. He keeps his distance, though. We can all tell she's trying to with the Everyday Heroes contest.
Win.
How to win. Okay, got this one. Back. So, what's next? It's this. This is the first episode. And then this is the map, the text.
Yeah, so to accept,
okay, so
you press the this.
One of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arvis chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence?
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
She could have taken another.
But I like it old school.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer...
I do love my analog camera.
Me too.
I should take a quick picture now.
Sure.
I should take a picture to prove I'm still here. Plus, it's perfect for my portfolio.
But a beauty in the struggle. You don't have beauty. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
Which is?
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s.
Okay.
Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Oh, you're asking me or I don't know. So you have
no,
to choose.
I did know.
I did know.
I did know.
But I
kind of
forgot. Oh, no.
You either know this or not, Max.
Oh.
Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the
1800s. Like, this is what's interesting in this kind of game. What would have happened if you didn't take the picture?
Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online.
Bye-bye.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Do you? Why did everyone leave and let me alone here?
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Tablet.
Even her school books are gift wrapped.
Wow.
I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 50? Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Wow, 5,000 for that.
Wow. With all the speed and power expected from a new Greenlee, the thing is packed with expanded features and manageability. It shuts what you want, where you want, straight out of the camera. Okay, got it. So she has fancy stuff.
You have just by participating, by putting yourself out there in the world. Now, no matter who.
You can never escape the lighthouse.
The lighthouse.
Hmm.
Wins. This is just a bump on a bigger road. I don't want anybody to feel excluded from this process, but I also want everybody to...
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Right.
This photographic world is not for everybody. I had my moment in the camera eye, and everybody should have a chance.
Oh, some people are still here.
Speak.
Hi, Kate.
Oh, Hi, Max.
Wow.
I hope I didn't embarrass you, or you seem quiet today.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
I should get going if she just stays there.
Yeah.
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computer. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Okay.
Oh.
That looks fancy. Get going means I'll get going to sleeping on the table.
Let's talk later, Max.
Yeah, sure. I'm busy, don't you see? Looks like she's writing something. Hello? What's written there? Oh, trophy. Macro eyes.
This camera is not easy to control. Okay, so what did I get? How do I get into my stuff?
The menu, press the bar.
This?
Yeah.
Okay, so I should have like pictures somewhere? Because I just took a picture.
Yeah, it was just...
Here?
No, that's the episodes.
Here?
I think this is our location. Oh. No, that's all the things you saw.
Okay.
Oh, there.
Yeah, there it is. So, I can't see it up close. I don't see what's written. Rachel. Amber?
Yeah, I don't know.
Something Amber, no, love.
Oh,
forever.
I think these are like, you know, collectible.
Uh-huh.
It tells you, like,
yeah, like I'm supposed to get them all.
Yeah. I mean, it's like the seashells, you don't have to.
But I want to. Wait, I think maybe out the window.
And then it for, that's for episode one.
Mm-hmm.
I like this panoramic view of Blackwell. Everything looks so green and serene.
Serene is not really the word that I would use for what this looks like. What's here? What's blocking me? Oh!
Paper ball. Oh, it's the one that was thrown.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Dear Kate, we love your porn video.
Oh my gosh!
Oh.
Back. Terrible. That's why she's so tired.
I don't think that's true. I think they're just making fun of her.
Mm. Probably, yeah. There is one in there that looks like, oh, a camera.
It's the teachers.
This camera is really hard to control.
You have to do both at the same time, and that's much easier than one at a time.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? Didn't have any time. Oh, what's your thought process?
I feel like she doesn't really want to, so...
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar.
Mm. Oh.
Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Okay. I don't really want to
talk to her. Yeah, it'll be much easier if you control both at the same time. walk and control the camera.
I mean, I don't have a problem walking, I have a problem controlling the camera.
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera. I bet he gets pristine digital images. But I still dig my little instant camera.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying
you.
Welcome to the real world.
Welcome to the real world.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Doesn't this bring you back?
Back to what?
High school. When you were in photography class.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
Oh, credit.
She's so fucking shy.
Dot Not Entertainment, Square Enix.
Okay. Cute. Wow, look at those eyes. You're tired, girl.
Life is Strange. Episode 1. Chrysalis. Oh, and you can interact with the stuff now. Do you see Locker and all the people?
To all of you, American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you. American girls, I'd like to be part of the world around you. It's hard. Driving a car by the
seaside. Yeah, if you're not used to it, then the world from the bright side. Didn't she want to go to the toilet? I'm not sure where.
To all of you. Come on, walk.
Totally wussed out on entering the photo contest. In the movies,
where's the toilet? No one can tell where your heart is. American girls like
dollies with shiny smiles and plastic buddies. Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Sink. Use. Oh, look.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Oh no.
No, it's always a nice picture.
That was an entry photo.
A butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
You press photo, no?
No, it's her. She does it.
But there was two options, look or photo. So as soon as you press photo, she'll take the photo. It's the women's bathroom, dude.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Wow. This guy's having a meltdown.
You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids
around
here. Wow. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am.
Oh.
Who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No! Oh!
Wow.
Oh. Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand.
And then I was back here.
And then I was back here.
Revival.
Really?
I already heard this lecture. From
light to shadow. Oh, and now do you remember?
Now,
the answer.
What?
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, shit. Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Capture the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Can I actually reverse time?
Why Arvis?
Because of her L2 images to rewind. Faces,
you feel like totally haunted by the
L2.
Oh wow.
Ho ho ho. The butterfly, the blue butterfly, and both the anime
actually
too.
Did it.
Photographer who perfectly captured
yes.
the time machine.
You know why? The butterfly effect.
Max, don't freak out. Mm. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her
image. Keep
it
together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes
so
of
the sad. So if I take a selfie now, he'll ask me the question and I know the answer?
But do you know the answer?
But I mean, she just has to know the answer.
I think they're gonna ask you.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though,
I don't think
so. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max.
It's the anime, but you're controlling it.
Yeah.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Yes.
It's always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
I feel sick. I have to use the bathroom. Oh, because she wants to get right to the...
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Yeah, of course.
Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
Oh no, rewind, that was a bad...
Process the gift portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again?
This icon means you learned something useful. Oh wait, they were telling you something.
What did you say?
Oh, it's too late.
The Daguerrean process brought out findings.
The game was telling you something.
Faces,
yeah,
making
then
them extremely
something.
Popular from the 1800s onward. The first...
Okay.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Now I know the question.
And the answer.
The answer.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Oh, look at that.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters.
How do
Max
I skip all of
this? So far way ahead of everyone.
Okay, bye-bye.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world.
Oh, you can see what's written on the desk.
Kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not
dreaming. Oh, ho, ho.
It's time to be an everyday hero.
Was it here?
Yeah. Oh no, I guess because you've already seen it. It's for the game rather than for the story.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Right. I tried.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, not sure if I have one.
I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000
pics. But she has that photo, no? What do you...
It'll take a long
time. Yeah, but
she
doesn't want to.
Yeah.
Max,
give it in.
Don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Sure. I'm... Okay.
Okay, so press L1 to quickly undo previous action using the rewind. So if you want to give another answer.
But I don't wanna.
Oh, then you shouldn't have done that. You can stop this anytime, no? You don't
yeah.
have to wait till it goes.
You see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard in the shop.
He'll stop you
sure
again.
You know what it's like to be consumed.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't
you
even
press
think
L1
about
to skip
leaving
the
here until we talk about your entry. One of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
John Lennon said...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good.
Oh.
Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Sure. Now let me go save the girl.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Press R2 to move faster.
They'll think I'm crazy.
Where was it? This way?
Yeah, and then on the right.
You know I don't need
I hate that science class with those nerds.
Left here.
Here?
No, left. Not the yellow door. Just a door on the left.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo.
You don't need to shred it again.
Butterfly fluid.
The butterfly effect.
And
if you change something, who knows the effect it will have?
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing
so
around with.
So what do I do now?
What are you doing?
It's a press. Oh, fire bell.
Tell me what to do.
Rouser, it's happening again. I need a hammer to break it open.
How do I?
She said I need an hammer to break it open.
That got away from me, psycho!
Holy
shit, I can't let this happen.
Too late, you gotta rewind.
Time again, I can help her.
Where is it?
Hmm?
Like this?
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would
but
ever
I
even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, shit!
You are not affected by the rewind.
Hella.
You okay, so you got the hammer, you
I'm
still
so
have it.
Sick of people trying to control me.
So you can just break the thing.
Hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
That got away.
No, you're out of time.
Psycho!
Oh,
come on.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Another shitty day.
He just took half of the picture.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Indeed.
Do not freak out.
Okay.
Hey, Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
What?
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in
dude,
the alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Chuck ass!
But he's gonna see that the bathroom is where the alarm was, right?
Let's go thank him.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
With this fire and everything.
Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max.
Who are you?
Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max?
Talk to me.
Talk to me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow. Report Nathan, hide the truth.
No, report! The kid has a gun in the school!
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family.
Of course.
And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge.
Yeah, look into his backpack.
Thank you for bringing it to
me. He won't.
Of course not.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office.
Screw you.
Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic
the action will have consequence. You can rewind or change the outcome.
Owns Blackwell now.
No, I mean
it's the butterfly.
Yeah.
Butterfly effect.
You won't be able to undo this choice after leaving this area.
Oh, so they're giving you...
No, I made the right choice. Bye. I made the right choice and I'm sticking with it. Cute.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office?
Oh, wow.
He won't come. Oh.
Missing.
Rachel Amber.
Oh, that's the name.
She looks so hopeful and pretty.
Who? Whose name?
That was written on the desk.
Oh.
It was Rachel Amber, love forever.
Rachel Amber Dick missing April 22nd, 2013. Tattoo on calf of a dragon and a star on the inside of her left wrist.
She's 19 years old and she went missing from Arcadia Bay.
Please call with any information.
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast.
Too fast.
Too furious.
And none of it makes any sense. These visions, this power.
Mm-hmm.
I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time. So there has to be a reason, and I have to find out why.
I feel like we're going with a team for this stream. Okay, get up, come on. What else can I do? What am I doing? Okay, fine.
Just enjoying life.
Yeah. How do I go back? Okay, let's see, what else do I have here?
The principal.
Oh yeah, this jackass and
Nathan.
The idiot. Where's the girl who he threatened?
She's not there, you don't know her name.
Details. I can't figure out where Principal Wells is coming from. For some reason, he seems to be suspicious of me at all times. Who knew I was that much trouble? He wanted to know why I was zoning out in the halls. I stuttered like a fool. He has so much power over my scholarship. I get uber nervous.
Mm-hmm.
Who says uber nervous?
Yeah, it's like super.
Like super nervous, okay, but
yeah.
Uber nervous? Around him, I've seen him laughing with other teachers and students, so I know he must have a problem with me. He also seems a little stressed out. I would be too if I had overseen Blackwell and all its charm? Karma. What does he say there? Drama. I thought I smelled alcohol in his breath. But that could have been his cologne. Okay. Right, but I remember my first meeting in his office and he was so nice and made me feel like I was becoming part of a special world. He said he hoped I would become a great photographer and someday return the favor to Blackwell. I thought that was a bit of wishful thinking, but it made me feel good. I just need to lay low around him until I can somehow gain his trust.
You're not the boss of me, she wrote.
Yeah. Who's this guy?
It's the security guy.
Okay. What can we do? Can we talk to people?
She's just waiting for someone to speak.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Sure.
Sure, no.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
That's crazy. David Mattson? It could have helped Rachel.
But it's extreme what he wants to do, though. Like everywhere?
Everywhere.
Like, you can put cameras in the dorm rooms.
It's your choice. You are Max, or are you? You see, people play this type of game in two different ways.
Mm.
What would I do? Or
what would she do?
Yeah. How are you playing it?
Let's be like neutral, because I feel like that's crazy, is like no, and the other one says like that, yeah, he should do it. I feel like if I just say the name, it'll go kind of like in a neutral direction.
Every choice has a consequence.
David Mattson doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities. This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Okay.
Blackwell is that old? Native American? You know a lot.
Yeah, I want to know about the Native Americans.
The Native Americans?
The tribes who were here first, who welcomed the settlers. Both cultures found a mutual symbiosis and thrived. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Don't sign,
No, I'll sign. Wait, she wants to stop him from doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll sign. I don't agree with like that. I mean, sure, security is good, but that's extreme.
Hmm.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
Exactly what she said.
You were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
This action will have consequences. The petition is going well.
I think we'll hit our goal.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I like my choices. I'm not going back on choices. I'm only using the thing, you know, to on actions, like when it takes me too long to find a hammer or something like this. Can I talk to you?
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club.
What's the Vortex Club?
Not to boast.
Vortex Club?
Yeah.
Nathan Prescott. Let's talk later.
No. Tell me about the Vortex Club.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
Hang with Vortex Club? I don't think so.
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast.
You're
smart,
high.
Not bitchy like, you know.
Rachel, Nathan Prescott. We'll talk later.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Really?
He seems unstable. Fair enough.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but...
Right, like when he brings a guy at school and shuts a girl.
I don't know yet, Hayden.
Rachel?
So, you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Because that's all that...
Did Victoria like Rachel? What happened to her? Rachel was in the Vortex Club? I'm more confused.
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace?
What? What kind of an answer is that?
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel. Even if she didn't act like
it. I feel like you have a very bad, like...
judgment of character.
Yeah. A member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
I'm more confused than before. It's such a mystery. Let's talk later, Hayden.
That it is, Max. Now, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Who's Dana? There are so many people.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Okay. Is this legal? I'd love to.
Yeah, let's be friendly. I feel like if I say I'd love to, that's friendly.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Wow.
Okay.
Can you rewind on that?
No, I don't want.
Okay.
Can I look into her bag? Her bag? I feel like I shouldn't.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
B-400? What's so complicated about it?
He'll fly Evo B-400. Oh, you got some new information. Oh, and something, an email?
Oh!
Don't ignore this insane day, looking good. You'll see. Are you pressing it?
No.
It's just going on. So I guess you can go up to see the whole conversation.
Please make sure you check out.
Do you want to meet for coffee after school?
Okay, yeah.
I need an excuse to not study.
Please make sure to check out Nec Romanic on my flash drive. Hey, Mad Max. Let's bust shit up. Wait, I have to study for physics test. So if we bust anything, we also have to measure its velocity. Don't ignore this message. Hey Max, can you get my flash drive? I need some info and space. Hello. Sorry, running late, insane day. I'll meet you in the lot. Looking cool, we'll see.
See you shortly.
My camera will be ready. See you shortly, I hope so. So what lot?
The parking
lot. Who am I meeting? Who's this?
This is, so that photo, I don't know, is he in the list of characters? Warren.
Warren. Who's Warren?
I don't know, but dad, Kate, mom, Warren. So he's either a friend or brother. Hey, Max, you're around? How is he? Okay? Did you want to get tea later today? Absolutely. I'll be there at 4. TTYL.
What's TTYL?
Talk to you later.
Oops. I didn't. That's Kate. So I have to meet Kate at 4 and Warren shortly. What time
Wait,
is it in the
maybe
game?
Maybe that's not the same day.
Right. Happy birthday.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Where's my dorm?
Press to open your dorm.
Oh yeah, right, because I have a map, right? Where is it? Here. What is this? Okay, this is where... Oh, this is in front of the school. Back. Where is the dorm?
So... I don't know, tower... 2L's dinner... Yeah, it's not written.
Well, I mean, let's try. This is the academy. Wait, this is where I came out from? The school?
Yeah.
I came out through there?
Oh, did you? I thought you came out through that side.
Oh, yeah, through there. Okay, so then I can go that way. Can I run?
Wasn't it R2 or R1?
No. Oh.
Oh, that's L.
Yeah. No, it's not.
But you did it in the hallway.
Warren's waiting for flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my dorm.
Okay, I'm going in the right direction.
You did it in the hallway.
Yeah, but I'm trying now.
Neither works?
No.
I
press them. Yeah.
And on the other side?
That just takes me back. That's what I did. Like this. Stop. What did I do? Okay, I didn't. I only... No, they just take me back.
Mm-hmm.
Where is the dorm? Sure, be cool. Whatever. I don't think it's there. It has to be up here, right? Maybe there? That building over there? Yeah, I'm getting a hang of this.
Oh yeah, eggs go to the dorm.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
Yeah. I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Where is my room? Excuse me. Yeah, whatever, I'm just gonna completely ignore you. Okay, I can get in.
It's your worst enemy.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
I guess that's not the entrance.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Really?
We ain't moving.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Wow.
Keep walking, hippie.
Oh, I guess so. No, you have to get her out of the way rather than you finding another way. That's why she said it. So, there's...
None shall pass.
The...
Capiche?
The thing next to it. When you walk by, there's a lot of stuff you can interact with. On the other side. The paint, the ladder.
On this side? That?
Yeah.
No, I can't interact with this.
Not now that the guy took it. Rewind. You could a second ago.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Okay.
And the paint?
No.
You get closer? No? I thought maybe you could throw it on her. Take a picture. Enter that in the contest.
With that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Okay.
Is there something else that I
can... Something else?
Do you want to talk to me? No.
No.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, so it is the paint.
Yeah.
So it's not about messing with the ladder, it's just the paint. The guy playing football. If they shoot it. Oh, there was something there.
What? Where?
Next to the ladder.
No.
Sprinkler.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
So then do it. Oh.
I need to figure this out.
Okay.
Did you press?
No.
Oh, okay, I got it.
What?
Do you want me to tell you?
Tell me.
Rewind until the paint is still there?
No, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can.
And then open the water?
It's open.
But she said she could do something.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Oh no, I thought it would fill the paint. Okay, no.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat
okay.
it.
Okay, do it.
No, let's keep looking around. There's maybe something else.
Okay.
Oh.
Temper.
Temper, yes.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
let's see if this works.
What did I do?
I think she just like...
Oh.
Broke the handle or something.
Yeah.
Look at the scene. Look at your work.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for almost ruining my outfit. You're so lucky that didn't fall on us. We'd see your ass so fast.
So they have to be under the bucket. How do you
Think
get them
Max.
There?
Rewind and find something.
There's more to it.
So I temper and then I talk to them. Make them like move over here or something. Because when I talk to her.
Okay, let's see if this works.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Victoria is not getting the hint.
Okay. So there should be something else around. Let's keep looking.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Oh, shut up, bitch. I'm looking at a way to get paint all over your brand new outfit.
Keep exploring. There's a...
Yeah, it won't work this time like it didn't work the first time.
Yeah.
I can't interact with these guys.
Wait, did you try with the other player?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
On the left there, there's someone else too.
Here?
No, on the bench.
Yeah, I tried.
No, on the bench to the left.
Yeah, I know, I tried.
That's all on the right.
Hmm?
I must
you tried the one
something.
On the right, you never went this way.
I should rewind.
Can I talk to him? No.
No. He's gonna see you.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
You can't skip. R1.
Yeah, but now I can...
Okay, let's see if this works.
Maybe now I can do something. No.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
That's what I'm supposed to do next.
Okay, now where
yeah,
exactly is the sprinkler
valve? She said
he
would give them an incentive to move. Look around, it would be somewhere...
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket. Okay, now where
somewhere
exactly
near the walls.
Is the sprinkler valve?
That's why they need those usually.
You're so lucky that didn't fall on us. We'd see your ass. Keep walking, hippie.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket. Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
I can't rewind further than this.
What?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Like, I keep it pressed, it just goes this far.
Close, but no cigar.
If you press there,
they have to be right under the bucket.
That's what I'm pressing.
Oh, what are L2?
Close, but
no, it's
no
just
cigar.
Slower.
They have to be right under the bucket.
Ah, okay.
There's the door that's open there. You can go in.
Yeah, but I'm supposed to get her out of the way.
Yeah, but maybe that's where the sprinkler thing is.
Okay, let's see if this works.
What's that here? Something go home is just something new tonight.
Water pump, see?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but the thing is...
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much that's fucking
Did you tamper with the thing?
Cost? You look great. I can't even chill on
the
steps.
Water. Yeah, I did. You mean with
The bucket.
Yeah, I did.
Samuel is sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Oh, but they don't know it was you. She's still there.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of Confort.
Now, you know what? You are mean in every possible way.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Oh.
This action will have consequences.
Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Hey.
No. Oh yeah, where's my room?
Welcome to Black Hill.
Black Hill.
Black Hill? Is that what she said?
Yeah.
Okay, where's my room? Max. Oh.
Yeah, Max 219.
Yeah.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Missing person, those are everywhere. Max's room.
Oh look, she has a teddy bear. I have a teddy bear too.
Mm-hmm.
Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon.
What's this?
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Okay.
Oh, that's one of the thing.
What?
The photo that...
Oh, yeah.
Max, your principal sent me an email saying that you told some tall tales about Blackwell on a student. Is that true? The principal said that this was a serious false charge and that he's worried you're telling stories. Call me ASAP so we can talk about this, Mom.
Come on!
Oh.
Yeah, this is where she took the picture.
No, I mean, this is one of the photos in the, you know, the collectible thing.
It is?
A photo of this, yeah. You're missing a... Keep going through the menus.
What am I missing? Here?
Maybe. Oh,
okay,
yeah.
That's where it is.
Is
oh, yeah,
not?
The wall?
That wall? Maybe.
Maybe. Also, there's the teacher. There's something broken over there, and there's a squirrel. Look.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
Oh, I guess it's not, because he would ask you to take a picture.
So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that together.
You came to get something, I totally forgot.
Ahoy, Captain.
Oh, flashlight.
At least I know you got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
To Max and whom it may concern, okay, I can't read that.
The cinematic content of this flash drive. Life and a lot controversial, blah, blah, blah. This collection has been downloaded with the most distinguished virtue. I encourage you on your... Yeah, it's nothing serious. Oh, and then it was written normally. Oh, selfie of the mirror. In the mirror.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, did we miss the squirrel? Or I wonder if they're in order or not.
Yeah, I don't know.
Book drawer.
So, that's the note, but where's the flash drive?
Sticky note, use...
I look so pathetic.
Oh, that's some kind of Facebook. DVDs.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I...
Teddy, if you need it back, just chuck it down in my room. XOXOD.
Okay.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Lent.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
Oh.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Cute.
This action will have consequences.
What? Watching the plant?
If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
There is one with the window. A picture, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
There was something else here. No? Okay. I can play some guitar. Cute.
Drawer.
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Nice.
Happy birthday. I guess it'll be written.
We'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. It's your special day. We miss you, but we're so proud that you're following your dreams. Love you, Mom and Dad. Yay.
Yes, it is chapter one. We just started.
I'm discovering the room. So I need to go to Kate's room to get the flash drive.
No, was it Donna?
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Dana.
Great.
So they're telling you where Dana's room is.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Answer, you wuss.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What? She's your friend? What did she do?
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
Oh. No, probably not. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Wow.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Patson, Juliet Masson, Juliet Olsen, Juliet Watson. I wonder if that information was somewhere and we didn't get it.
Mm. But I think I have it. Don't I have her name in the list of names of people?
I don't know.
Juliet...
But I guess you can always rewind.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Watson. So you rewind, you get the info now.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked...
Juliet Watson, be nice. What did she do? She's your friend.
No, if I say Juliet Watson, be nice, that doesn't sound nice.
She's
I don't
friend.
Think it, I think
friends
they mean be nice.
With their best
no?
friend's boyfriend.
No, probably not.
Like you're being nice to her.
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking?
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course, Juliet. We're best friends.
Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Oh my god.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Wait.
Can you talk through the door?
No.
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 Oh.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Victoria, we gotta find Victoria.
This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere.
Why do you believe that mean girl?
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Get a clue.
So, am I supposed to find the other girl's room now?
Juliet, extreme reporter.
No boys allowed.
Ask if. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
What's room 217?
I don't know.
Taylor is a slave.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. Welcome to Black Hill.
So her room is right in front of mine, Victoria.
You think she might have the phone? The boyfriend's phone?
I don't know.
At least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Oh, thank you for submitting, but it's a refusal letter, probably.
Ouch. At least she puts her photographs out there.
Unfortunately, your work is not
unlike me.
With our mission statement.
Camera, tablet, use.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Create your future jump into the 22nd century with the Tezuka 3D desktop printer back. Great. What am I looking for here?
So what are your impressions so far?
The laptop.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the- Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Okay.
Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
What does it say?
I don't know, but I need to print it.
Taylor, so sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. And all I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sext from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass believed me, and so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserved this for slotting Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get your popcorn.
How do I... Did I print it? Okay,
oh,
print
email.
Email.
Just leaves a computer like that, none...
Look,
Dana. Not locked.
This better convince
yeah.
Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Maybe I'll get out of here quickly. First, I'll leave.
I guess she also left the door not locked.
Yeah.
Juliet, read this.
Welcome!
Of course!
Of course, and you believed it.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner.
Still love me.
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Man, this school.
Almost.
Is there one normal person in this school?
Then I'll go see Warren.
I guess it's a art school, though. They're
so
all
what if it's an art school?
They're all a little bit eccentric,
so
you know.
Max never has to chase it down.
They
again.
Have an artistic side.
What's this?
Flash drive. Look, use.
Of course, a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. So fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And
1,083
yes,
subscribers, 2,500.
Oh, wow. Did you take it, or is it? Do you have to press?
Yeah, no, it's there, no?
But there's a button there, flash drive. Or is that to look into what's in? To look what's in.
I better
yeah.
make sure everything is still in there.
Okay.
I think Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it, no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
Okay. So now I have to meet the guy somewhere.
Warren, yeah. In the parking lot.
What's this on the floor? Toilet paper. Is that toilet paper on the floor?
Toilet paper, yes.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
You can't even buy toilet paper here.
Okay, wait, it's the other way.
Yeah, I was just saying, what are your first thought?
The camera is hard to control, but I guess it just comes with practice. And it's like it's much more like dark than I thought. I mean, not dark, it's not dark, but it's, you know, it's deep, like, and it's this high school drama thing.
Shit.
I don't know.
Ow, that hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Why?
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Oh.
Oh.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
She doesn't care at all. This action will have consequences.
Also, I have an email. Hi, Hope you enjoyed Tech Pick. It's your last one.
Hope you enjoyed the pick. It's your last one.
The pick. It's your last one. Which pick?
That she took of her with the paint. Why does she have your phone? Also, Warren sent you a message.
Now.
I don't mind waiting out there forever. I love this parking lot. I could, I can count all the cars.
The more text, the longer takes. The more I text, the longer I take. On my way. Bye. Okay, so he's in a parking lot.
Alyssa can savor her bad novel in peace.
How do I know where to find him?
Go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo, intervene.
I feel like I need proof. I feel like nobody believes me. When I do stuff, you know? Like, I want to help that person. But I feel like nobody believes me when I say things.
Yeah.
So I feel like taking a photo might actually help if I have to say it to someone. Let's see.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show.
Thanks for nothing, Max. Yeah, I thought this might happen, you know?
Okay.
Especially if you show her the picture, she'd be like, why didn't you just help me?
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was
I thought you said you don't change your mind.
Yeah, but I feel
I
like...
I could rewind and try something different.
That's not gonna... I just realized afterwards.
Oh, that's too far.
Where am I going?
So don't think I'm blocked.
Okay.
I mean, it's your choice. You don't have to.
Yeah, yeah.
Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey. Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
This will have consequences.
I don't like this guy.
He doesn't like you either.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Yeah, I feel like...
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, like, see, that's what I'm saying. Like, I thought that maybe the picture would help, you know?
Mm.
But, like, what I want is to help her. Oh, squirrel. You really should move faster.
It's a small town, you know, life is taking its...
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Missing person photo. Mm-hmm. I'm guessing that's him there. Yeah.
Max, get your ass over here. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Oh.
Thanks.
No problem.
Come on, give it a hug. Oh, no hug.
Ooh, very old school.
1978 to be
now.
Exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
It's only one day?
I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook.
I mean, yeah.
Major bitch move.
No worries, I don't want to talk.
I don't don't care.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria. I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve
yeah.
it all the shit.
That's what the cool people say.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yes, thanks. I have been busy.
Did I check?
The movies.
What, did she check?
It's for you to decide.
Yeah?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone.
Oh, yeah.
Which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
Oh. Okay.
I'm better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it.
No, I don't like it. It sounds like something horror.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Fatter pussycat kill. Oh, faster pussycat kill. Kill. Also, not at all. What the hell?
What?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh god. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk. Don't want to speak about it.
Yeah, no, he's nice.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
I can't control time.
Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
Oh.
You best tell me what you told the principal? Now.
I told him the truth.
Answer me,
what are you
bitch.
Talking about? The consequences came fast.
Anything to say, huh?
Oh my gosh. Oh, fuck.
Answer me, bitch.
Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna be intimidated by...
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
Oh, my God.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back. I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You
again? Oh, she didn't recognize her in the bathroom.
Go, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Oh, but Warren!
Yeah! Gas is out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
I mean, everybody can obviously tell that he's...
insane?
Yeah. But hey, his parents own the place, you know?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Long time no see.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Oh, this was her best friend.
Yeah.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing. I have no idea.
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
Yeah, and you left
him
there.
Yeah.
And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess no.
She's a teenager still.
It was
but
cool,
it was written in Seattle with big letters in her journal. She loved it there.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson, of course.
I feel like she has to give like teenager answers, you know? Mm. Like, I mean, of course she'll say she didn't like whatever.
It's your character. You decide what she says.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you find a good reason to come back.
Wow.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Wow. She's mad.
Just apologize. Always just apologize in situations like this.
I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
Yeah.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, please.
Oh.
Does she have a dragon tattoo on her wrist?
She has a tattoo, I'm not sure what it is.
Broken? Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
This is well written.
Yeah. This is fun. Oof.
Come on in, don't be shy. The house still looks nice.
Nice.
Home, shitty home.
Oh, three characters left.
Wait, so, am I at chapter 2 now?
Go look. I doubt it. I think they would have said so. But go look.
Where?
Again.
What's this here?
No, I think that's more general. Go again to right. Episode 1, still.
Okay.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that.
Step-fuhrer.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? Take drugs.
This what you do?
Where is the music? The computer, I guess.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
Oh, wow.
She looks super stoned.
Okay.
The three sides of Chloe. Missing person poster, window, trash can.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Hmm. She's right there, though.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Okay, so she has parking tickets.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
Ooh, that's important. Music!
She just took the CD? Ah, yes, for the music. Ah, they were friends.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
I guess she was there when you were gone, huh?
That's Rachel Amber, so who is she? If you like this game, you will enjoy Before the Storm, a prequel to this. Oh. Take note.
Yep.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel took my place. I never forgot.
No, don't say she took my place. That's mean. I mean, that's not... It's not about me. But I never forgot. It's also about me.
You have to choose. Take your poison.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. So what happened? What about your mom?
No, she's a teenager. She doesn't care about her mom.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Wow.
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know? So maybe she just left.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she
wanted to start
a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Ooh.
Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life.
Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
She feels abandoned by everyone.
I'm back.
But you never told her.
Where's the CD player?
Postcard drawer. Wouldn't you put it on the computer?
Paper. Oh yeah, maybe.
Hi-fi.
She looks super happy. Hi-fi?
What's a hi-fi?
It won't play without any power.
It won't play. Where's the power?
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Power strip, okay.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Things won't be the same anymore. Oregon Coast.
Oregon Coast, okay.
Ashtray also says Oregon. She went on a trip there, she liked it.
Mm-hmm. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Chloe and Max. Oh, she kept this so close.
Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
What's this?
Auto repair, yeah.
Oh.
3,000.
Book.
Look at that.
Me and Daddy.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
Everybody lies, 140 exceptions. So it's written on the wall. A 10 exception. Or is it 10 or 100?
No, it says no.
No exceptions. Oh, okay.
Where's the garage?
Probably downstairs.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Maybe you are downstairs. Stuff.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Okay.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
That's also the first thing I do whenever I go
like
to someone's
Chloe's
house, you know,
just look around,
just
walk
the
around,
opposite of shy.
Open every drawer, blue hair dye.
Yeah.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
The medication guy.
What's this? Medication for
Rogue something, I don't know.
Books have not been touched since the last decade.
I see why. Just get into the master's bedroom.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Butterfly.
Man, I am nosy today.
No.
I'm not a bird.
Oh, bird.
Let it in.
I bet
I could do something to save it. Oh, it hit the window.
Yeah.
Maybe you can open the window before? Or was it too late?
No, it's right there.
Oh, he's already there.
Yeah. But there's a point there. See, when there's a point on the thing, it means that I can change something.
Okay.
Is the bird there?
I don't see it, no.
Okay, right now it's not.
Huh. The action will have consequences. I wonder, like, I'd want to see in the back end of this game, what is exactly the consequence linked to saving the bird? What's the butterfly effect here?
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Of course.
It's not just the daughter. The mom also has trouble.
Joyce looks happy.
Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joy still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Oh, is it the guy?
I don't think so, because she would have recognized him.
On the photo, right.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
No, isn't it him? Yeah.
It is.
Yeah. How did she not recognize it?
Yeah.
Wow.
So that's her dad?
Yeah, her stepdad.
Her stepdad, yeah, definitely a douchebag. Where is the bird? I want to take a picture. I suppose I have to take a picture of it.
Can hear it.
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
No, he is.
Yeah, he is. Wait, can I turn on the light in here?
The light switch there?
Yeah,
oh,
but
no.
I can't interact with it.
Photo paper.
Yeah, I can't see where the bird is. I mean, the consequence is that now there's a bird in the house that I don't know what to do with, and probably she'll be mad when...
When she comes, she'll accuse her, Chloe?
Yeah. So there's the bathroom, there's the master bathroom. Somewhere on this side is Chloe's room. Okay, it's downstairs. There are the stairs.
Go downstairs.
Whew.
Did something new up here?
Yeah, Chloe sent me a... Oh, Kate? Kate sent me something. Ah.
Thanks, Max, for helping me today. No problem. This guy's an asshole. Yeah, that's it.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, I'm in the garage. Tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tools, laptop, cupboard.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Wow.
Whoa, wow.
He
wants
to
do
install...
This
oh.
guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
I don't think they know. Because the one in the bedroom is hidden. So he doesn't
yeah.
want the wife to know.
Yeah, He wants to install
no
cameras
password.
All over the campus,
like
remember?
It would help me find tools
yeah.
anyway.
Can I write? I wanted to try, I'm an asshole or something like this.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
How did you not
he
notice?
To put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Invasion of privacy, definitely.
Yeah.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Yeah, it's him.
David Madsen.
Gun rack.
Oh my gosh.
One
of the
guns
is missing.
I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing
you. You think that's the same gun the kid had?
I'm wondering.
Yes, score.
What about the tiny tools? What am I missing here?
Shelf, search.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Yeah, I agree.
Over there.
Shit! Butterfingers!
This action will have consequences. What, you can...
Yeah, I can look at it.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally
She knows
weird.
Something.
Yeah.
He's investigating.
She knows yeah.
You know, you think he's not a bad guy and he's actually trying to figure out something?
Yeah, and he's just like paranoid because kids are, you know, disappearing and bad stuff is happening to them.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
He's definitely paranoid, like he was watching those survival videos.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Okay, but I can't find the tools.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Come on, door. I'm back into the house. Oh, what is this here?
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
I feel like I've looked everywhere. What am I missing? I've looked into these.
This one too.
What was this? The okay.
Crackers. This is dry food for the apocalypse. Tool search here? What was that?
No, but
no,
these
yeah,
are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Then this is the one with the... Yeah.
The TV. Yeah. Mm. Map. What's the map of?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy.
Oh, placement
why.
Of cameras.
Okay.
That's where he wants to put cameras.
Yeah.
Ah, tools over there. Did you look?
Oh.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Washing machine turn on.
Close the cupboard. How can we reach them?
So if you turn on the machine, no? It'll make them fall.
Oh. Easy.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max.
I wonder if there was another way to do it without making them fall like that. So we need something else to help us get them.
Wait, where are they now? Like
between the washing machine and the thing.
But I mean, I guess I have to go back.
You think?
Yeah. Because now they're there, I can't get them.
Because there might have been something to help you get them. But yeah, maybe. Okay.
Ooh, precision screwdriver.
Some type of chair or...
Except I can't.
Yeah, but I can't
them.
Really move anything. I mean, there are some, you know. There's no chair here.
Cardboard push.
Push.
Oh, and then they fall on
yeah,
this.
Yeah, and then I pull. Did they fall?
Oh, they fell. And now.
Yes, you have
there
mad
you go.
Skills, Max.
You have mad skills.
Yeah.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah, right. I've been hanging around in her home for so long. Okay. Invasion of privacy? I agree. That guy is just mad. Is this Chloe's room? I guess not. No, her room was over there. No, that was her room.
Yeah, that's the parent.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bird?
Yeah, the bird that I let in.
No, but I thought you were looking for it earlier.
Oh, where? You saw it?
On the left side, on top of the wardrobe thing.
Oh.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Be free, out of here, please.
So now is the image on your thing?
Yeah.
Fly, be free.
Wait, what image?
Wasn't that why you wanted to do it? To find a bird?
No, I wanted to get it out of there.
Oh.
Oh, you mean if I fix my camera, I can take a picture of it?
No, no, don't they appear automatically?
Like, look cool.
At, and the menu,
but I don't have a camera now.
The pictures.
But I don't have the camera now. That's her room. No.
Yeah, it's her room.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. What's with the American flag?
It was there before.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Nice. So now I can fix the camera and then go take a picture of the bird.
She can't fix it.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
Haha.
Nice framing, too.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this?
You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, I wasn't there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure, not at all.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit, not really.
I mean, just a bit and not really are kind of the same thing. But I mean, I did hear a little bit.
Just a bit?
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I did.
Like who?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. How scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
Oh, he didn't
the principal?
At all.
Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Drunk.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
You have no idea how much.
Right, because you were dead.
I know it was your birthday last month.
She remembers.
I don't know where her birthday is.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Photo. I will always remember those days.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes! Break it down, Max.
Yo, so we are you up there.
Dude, the music's not even on!
No fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Why?
Max, find a place
he
to
doesn't,
hide
I guess.
Now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Where do I hide?
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Hide. Smart.
Just oh, that's where the camera is.
Please. 1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open his door.
Soldier.
Dude, tell me where to hide.
Under the bed?
Under the bed?
Open the door. 1, 2, 3.
No.
Shit.
It's too late.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
Oh.
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking! She's not a stranger! This is my friend!
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old.
Oh, because you did.
Yeah.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Oh, my gosh.
Not right. My pot. It's from Max.
Wow.
Is this true?
Blame Chloe. Take the blame.
Yes.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon.
Oh.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Oh my gosh, this guy!
You're not a real cop, you're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Yeah,
and
it was.
Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Was it?
Do you think?
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
They don't give you the
man,
rewind
that did not
if
go
you
want
to hide?
Yeah, I can.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Yeah, him and the director together, it's gonna be bad for you.
Yeah. But I feel like that's the point, like, I'm not supposed to...
Think about yourself only?
Huh?
Just think about yourself?
No, like, I'm not supposed to, like, indulge them.
Oh, nice.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
The dream.
The dream.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Was it a premonition or something?
Maybe. That like whatever bad things happen, it happens here.
Mm-hmm.
Earth is so lucky, they can always escape.
Got the new message. Come on. I'll call you back later, okay, I swear.
I'll wait the photo.
I owe you, takes you for today.
You're a white knight one in here, I know you're worried about me. Yeah, you didn't even text to ask how he's doing. I owe you, thanks for today, I'll come later. I'll call you back later, I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. How long has that been here?
What's that? Trust no one?
Yeah. Is that a message for us?
Where's Chloe?
Did she go inside?
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
What are these?
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints? A tree haiku? How pretty.
Turn this way now or what?
Turn this way now or face the lonely autumn tree and never look back.
Okay. Oh, she's there on the bench.
Photo, look.
Oh, I haven't checked my photo album. Oh, so the one where she was partying was not one of the photos that I was supposed to take.
Which one?
I was supposed to take a photo of the ball that hit the window. You see?
What ball? Oh, yeah, I see. The football.
Yeah. And you know, I took a picture of her in her room and she was dancing, but that's not in the album, so it wasn't one of the...
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood. My pleasure.
You're in a good mood?
Seeing my stepdork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate. I should have taken his photo.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. Files?
Did I see any files?
Yeah.
But did I...
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh.
Oh, yeah, those.
Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Oh. I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
Yeah.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret? Even yours?
What's her secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan? How much?
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. Oof. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
This is so fucked up. I'm so
curious.
Yes,
it is.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous. Let's call the police.
No, I don't trust the police.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like destiny.
Charlie's Angel, come on.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
What about me?
The shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What's happening? Headache.
Oh.
Storm.
Why is this happening to me?
Wait, the prequel before
Why
the storm.
It's a transparent deer.
You have to follow it.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
As they all have. As you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself.
Okay. So the thing has fallen and it's blocking my way. I can barely see anything.
Yeah, so you rewind to before it's fallen, but you're still there.
What?
It fell on you.
Max, rewind now!
I'm rewinding.
Yeah, it's hard to see. It fell on you before. Okay, now you're past.
Am I past? No, I'm going that direction towards the lighthouse.
You sure? I don't see where the tree is.
Me either, but I know I have to go towards the lighthouse.
But that's not. There's no road here. Can you see it?
What?
The animal?
This feels like the end of the world!
Yeah, that's the tree there.
Yeah, and that's my way there.
You have to go around? Yeah.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Oh, wow. The goat is Chloe. Oh, what happened?
Max, rewind now!
Oh, this fell on you? Newspaper.
Is that newspaper? That's what you do in the middle of this?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Oh. So I have 4 days to stop this?
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Oh, so it's going to happen and she's already come back.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
Really?
Hi? Right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire.
Would you believe it?
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high.
It's funny that
it's been a hell insane fucking day.
What a video game.
Snowing?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Or a storm is
Max, coming. Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Okay. Now she believes me?
Maybe something weird is happening at least.
The one
crying was Kate. Rachel. Episode 1.
Oof.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow. So that was...
That was intense. I didn't do what I was supposed to. I didn't get all the pictures. I really wanted to.
Yeah.
I would have liked to, but I mean, I'm not going to go back now to do that.
Mm.
But I don't know. Like, I thought it was going to be more obvious, but I guess I didn't pay attention.
Yeah, but it's like with the seashell.
It's probably...
If you want to 100% it, you go back. And,
yeah.
But you don't necessarily have to get all these things.
Well, I'll try to, like, pay attention more because I didn't actually look carefully at the pictures to see what I was supposed to look for because I saw the thing with the ball hitting the window, but I didn't remember that I was supposed to take a picture of that, you know. And then there was a car, I'm sure there was in the parking lot somewhere.
Probably, if I looked
around before going and talking to Warren, I just went straight for what I was supposed to do.
The squirrel was probably in the, like, in front of the school, like that green area. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
The yard. But yeah, what did you think of this first
playthrough? You know, it's hard. Like, it's difficult, a game like this, because you don't know who to trust. It's kind of like real life, you know? It's like you're in this situation, and you're like, oh man, like, who do I trust here? Who do I talk to? Like, I was sure that talking to the principal would help in some way, but turns out
it doesn't.
He's
really
a jackass.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's hard. It's hard because it's not like I already know, you know. It's not like I already know, oh, this character is to be trusted and this isn't, and then I just made my decisions based on that. I really don't know who's good and who's not. So far, it seems like Chloe's the only person here that really has no, like, you know, hidden side or something.
Yeah, but she did let you take the blame for. And then she accused you.
I mean, yeah, that's true. But I don't know. I'm not mad with that.
Yeah,
I'm not mad for that.
Mm.
But yeah, the rest feels more. The others feel more like, and you know, everybody seems to also have like possibly like a good side to them, like the beachy girl, Victoria. I wonder what would have happened if I were nice to her.
Yeah.
You know? Like, would she have shown a good side of herself or something like this?
Mm-hmm.
You know? I don't know.
It's hard to tell.
Yeah.
Wait,
Warren too. Warren too, he seems to be nice, but...
I mean, he's obviously interested, you know? And Max, I think.
It seems like it, but I'm wondering if maybe he's not also involved somewhere in some way, because you know, as the story advances, maybe.
You think? I don't think. Yes.
I don't know.
He got beaten for.
Yeah, that's true. I don't think he would.
Yeah.
He would have if he was mean.
Yeah, the emotions exactly. Yeah.
Yeah, it's very intense, and it's very intense because I feel like I have to make the right choice, but I don't know what the right choice is. You know.
Yeah.
Like. And that, sure, you can go back and change stuff, but you can't go back that much, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, if by the end of one action I decide, oh, like, this doesn't feel right, you know? Like, when I took the picture of the security guard pulling that girl, I took the picture because I thought it's the right choice to make, but then I by the end of it, I realized, like, no, this is not the right way to go. So then I went back and changed it. But then once you're past that moment, then it's done, you know, you can't change it anymore. Yeah.
And then when you see like further down what the consequence might be, then it's too late.
Yeah, exactly. Like with the bird and the files in Chloe's house, I figured that it will be that they'll realize that I was there, that I snuck up in their house, but I didn't really care much, so whatever.
What do you think of the game, like, personally so far? Like, are you enjoying yourself, intrigued? Well, it's very different from anything you've played before.
I mean, yeah, I never played a game like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's very interesting. It's very interesting because I feel like it's more of like a personal thing, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I can actually play a different game, like, depending on what choices I make.
Yeah, if you were to replay this and make different choices, everything might be...
Yeah, exactly.
Like, a lot of the outcome might be different, yeah.
What year did this come out, do you know?
What year did this come out? I'm not sure.
Does anyone in the chat know what year this came out? Because I have no idea.
Well, I think that was like 2013 or something.
Yeah, okay. Because I was wondering, the story seems so like... I feel like... Have we watched an anime like this?
I mean, we're watching right now Erased.
Yeah, but no, we've watched...
2015.
An animated movie.
2015. The girl who leaped through time is kind of similar.
Maybe.
To...
Oh, no, not that one. Cause
no.
Is that what it was called? I remember we watched one, but it was like with the two, a girl and a boy, and they were meeting in their dreams.
Oh, it was Your Name.
Your Name, yes.
Mm.
It's like that.
Yeah.
It's to prevent...
It wasn't really their dreams. He would wake up as her and she would wake up as
him.
It wasn't their dream. They would switch.
Well, he was like, while he was sleeping, he would go into her dream, into her mind. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
But yeah, so that was part one, episode one. We'll do a video for each of the episodes, and that would be your third game out of a list of 101
yes.
game, because what are we doing here, Anna?
We are playing 101 games. I mean, what? I am playing 101 games as part of my goal on our bucket list.
Yeah.
And right now, yeah, I'm at the third game, which is this game.
Life is Strange.
Yes.
Yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this playthrough and want to see her play through the other episodes or do some other stuff or even look at some of the other elements of our bucket list, please subscribe.
Hit us
in the comment section below. What did you think of episode one of Life is Strange? Like this video if you did, and have a nice day.